Uh-oh, trouble's back in town.
Hello and welcome to another fun-filled half hour of great country music on the Wilburn Brothers Show with Loretta Lynn, Harold Morrison, our special guest, the Browns. Now, here they are, two of your favorite Grand Ole Opry stars, the Wilburn Brothers.
Oh, that's fine.
I spent all last night in a honky-tonk. I had myself a ball. The bartender brought out the recipe book, and I guess I tried them all. I just stopped in for one short beer, and look at the shape I got in. All the time I know, and when the rooster started crowing, I'd be sorry I'd been roaring again. Oh, roaring again, right back at it and a-roaring again. All the time I know, and when the rooster started crowing, I'd be sorry I'd been roaring again. I woke up this morning with a head full of pain. I said I was swearing off. I wasn't ever gonna do what I'd been doing again. I wasn't ever gonna roar again. But along about the middle of the afternoon, the pain started wearing off. So when the sun goes down, I'll be out on the town. I'll be right back a roaring again. Oh, roaring again, roaring again. Right back at it and a roaring again. All the time I know, and when the rooster started crowing, I'd be sorry I'd been roaring again.
Thank you. Thank you very much, and welcome once again to the Wilburn Brothers Show. It's nice to have all of you with us, and we hope you'll stay around for the next 30 minutes. Just relax and have a good time with us, because that's what we're going to do.
I know you've heard us say many times on our program that there's three groups in country music that it would be hard for us to choose between as far as good harmony is concerned. That's the Osborne Brothers and Glazer Brothers and Jim Edward, Maxine, and Bonnie Brown. Now, the Osborne Brothers and the Glazer Brothers have visited with us before, but this is the first visit we've received from the Browns, and we're certainly happy to have them, and I know you folks have been looking forward to meeting them. So if all of you will join with me, a nice welcome for our special guest, the Browns, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, please don't be so careless with your glances. Don't look at me that way and breathe a sigh. Oh, please don't get too close and let me love you, 'cause I'd just be fool enough to try. It's not that I don't think I'm worthy of you, but memories from the past I still recall. Don't let me hold you in my arms and kiss you, 'cause I'd just be fool enough to fall.
Don't let me tell you how I dreamed about you and longed to have a love that I could share.
Oh, please don't let your eyes be so revealing, 'cause I'd just be fool enough to It's not that I don't think I'm worthy of you, but memories from the past I still recall. Don't let me hold you in my arms and kiss you, I just be fool enough to fall?
Hey! Browns and a great job from Pine Bluff, Arkansas, home of Gathright's Playhouse. You remember that, Jim? We used to visit Pine Bluff quite often. We'll have them back in a few minutes for another good song, but we want you to meet the little sweetheart of the Wilburn Brothers Show. Singing You Ain't Woman Enough to Take My Man, here's Miss Loretta Lynn.
You've come to tell me something. You say he don't love me anymore, and I'll have to let him go. You say you're gonna take him, oh, but I don't think you can, 'cause you ain't woman enough to take my man. Women like you, there are a dime a dozen you can find anywhere. For you to get to him, I'd have to move over, and I'm gonna stand right here. So get out while you can, 'cause you ain't woman enough to take my man. Sometimes a man's caught looking at things that he don't need. He took a second look at you, but he's in love with me. Well, I don't know where that leaves you, oh, but I know where I stand, and you ain't woman enough to take my man. Women like you, there are a dime a dozen you can find anywhere. For you to get to him, I'd have to move over, and I'm gonna stand right here. It'll be over my dead body, so get out. You ain't woman enough to take my man. No, you ain't woman enough to take my man.
Hey!
Spiker, with a little bit of backup and push for you on the show today. A song that we've been getting a lot of requests for that we haven't included on a program in a long time kind of takes us back to the Bales Brothers days down around Shreveport, Louisiana. You folks down there will remember hearing them sing this one a lot. Something Got a Hold of Me.
At first when I heard of some people who claimed that old-time religion was real, I said I'll go down, take a look at the crowd, for it's just that weak-minded I feel. I walked up the steps and I peeked in the door. The devil said, "Don't you go in." But I said, "It won't hurt me, I'll just step inside and sit as far back as I can." But something got a hold of me, praise God. Yes, something got a hold of me. I went there to fight, but I'll tell you that night, God certainly got a hold of me. They sang like they meant it, They all clapped their hands. I said, it's commotion, that's all. When they get down to pray, I'll just get up and leave. I don't want to be seen here at all. But about that time he got started to preach, and he looked right straight down at me. He told everybody how mean that I was, didn't talk like he thought much of me. I sat in my seat just thinking it over, and then they all started to pray. The fire fell from heaven, I knelt to the floor. I prayed there and God had his way. Yes, something got a hold of me, praise God. Yes, something got a hold of me. I went there to fight, but I'll tell you that night, God certainly got a hold of me.
Is that a sneaking round the fire escape? Who's that a peeking through the garden gate? Who's on the loose that he can't be found? Big Daddy's Alabama bound.
Big Daddy's Alabama bound. Big Daddy's Alabama bound. Oh, he's a searching, but he can't be found. Big Daddy's Alabama bound.
Somebody ran off with the mayor's wife. Somebody tried to take the police chief's life. Somebody stole the judge's ragged old gown. Big Daddy's Alabama bound.
Big Daddy's Alabama bound. Big Daddy's Alabama bound. Oh, he's a searching, but he can't be found. Big Daddy's Alabama bound.
The FBI and the Highway Patrol is out of hunt for this criminal. They got their hound dogs sniffing the ground. Big Daddy's Alabama bound.
Big Daddy's Alabama bound. Big Daddy's Alabama bound. Police are searching, but he can't be found. Big Daddy's Alabama bound.
That's wonderful. The Browns doing Big Daddy for you. One fabulous trio like that deserves another one, and for the exception of me, we got a fabulous trio right here in the swing. This is Patsy Lynn on my left, and this is Peggy Lynn sitting on my lap. Peggy will talk to me, won't you? Tell him my name. Tell him how you say Teddy. Say, how you say my name? Can you say it?
Puppy.
Huh?
Puppy.
Teddy? Can you say Teddy? Give me Teddy. Sugar. Give me sugar here. Here. Give me sugar. Oh, that's sweet. Do you want to hear Mommy sing a song? Okay. Here's Mama Loretta Lynn to sing for you Wine, Women, and Song.
Behaving, spending all of your pay on wine, women, and song. Well, I'm a making bed, you're out, I'm making time. You rob my piggy bank and spend my last in dime on wine, women, and song. Well, one of these nights, you're gonna come home, you'll find it's coming home to you. You see what you've done. What's good for one, it's also good for two. When you're in the doghouse with that mangy old pup, you may start to thinking and I give one up to your wine, woman, and song. Oh, tune. When you're in the doghouse with that mangy old pup, you may start to thinking and give one up. He'll whine, woman and song.
Thank you very much, Loretta. Jim, nice having you with us on the show.
Teddy, thank you very much. It's been a pleasure to be here.
Will you bring Maxine and Bonnie back again real soon?
Would love to. Just ask.
Better know it.
Max, I want to tell you, you look natural sitting there holding that baby.
I feel right at home,
you
too.
You got some of your own down home in Arkansas.
Yes, I have a little girl just a few years older than she is.
Loretta, Harold. Oh, Harold's over in the rocking chair. He's at home now. Folks, we've enjoyed being with you. We hope you've enjoyed the show. Be with us next week, will you? Until that time, bye to all of you.
We'll be looking for you again next week, same time, same station, when it's time for another Wilburn Brothers show.